thing. We met about...
probably like 8 years ago altogether, I'd say.
Yeah, then, about seven, eight.
In a martial arts class. And you were just there taking like a credit for college or just for fun, right?
Yep.
Was it for fun?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And then after that, we just kind of kept in touch through modern technology like Facebook. And after that, we reconnected probably like 5 years later.
Yeah, we both went off to college and we didn't really see each other for a while. It was about 5 years, and I went my way, it had my life. You went your way, it had your life. And
June 4th?
It was June 4th, 2008, I think we decided.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That it was my birthday, and we, everybody writes, you know, on Facebook, happy birthday, that kind of thing. And I only responded to the ones who actually said anything that I felt like they put a little effort in. And she wrote out the entire happy birthday song on my Facebook wall. So I naturally responded to hers and not most other people's.
Mm-hmm.
And I guess from there we just started just having
short conversations,
yeah, just
like on the wall, and then those turned into inboxes, which are a little bit more personal.
Yeah.
And then over time that eventually became
phone calls
where you asked for my number.
Amy, you are a gift that God Himself has given me. Because of this, I promise to cherish you as long as we live. I promise to care for you, protect you, lead you, and provide for you and our future family. All that God has given me on this earth is now yours also. I promise that the priorities of my life and our lives together will be God first. Lastly, I promise to love you, not only with a romantic love, but to the best of my human ability, as I am imperfect and trying to become more like Christ every day. With a love defined by God's own definition in 1 Corinthians 13:4. I give you this ring as a sign of our covenant.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Get it on there.
Then place the ring on Chad's finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a sign of our covenant.
I give you this ring as a sign of our covenant.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Let's pray.
You're near me. you say you need me. No, I need you more. Boy, I adore.